guys. What's up? How's it going? Today we're going to go over how to draw Wario, at least Wario's face. If you do want to see an entire full body Wario, let me know. I'm going to draw Wario's face, and it's going to be in black and white, so you can, it's very distinct. I can do another color one as well in the future. Back. I'm gonna go into his ear. He's got kind of elf ear thing going on. Pull down. His hair sticking out on the side. Eyebrow, which goes underneath the hat. Cross, and that's the cheek. You know, the underside of the eye, put the, you know, the cheek pushes up into the underside of the eyeball. Pastel P-I-T-T artist pen. Big brush, they call it. It lasts a long time. It's just kind of, you know, I use it so much that I have to get a few of them. If anybody ever wants to donate one of these markers or go on Amazon and get me one, I would totally accept it. Because these markers, I'm getting them like crazy for this channel. So, anyways, that's pretty much it. That is Wario. I hope you enjoyed that. I hope that was easy enough for you to follow. If it wasn't, please rewind or ask me some questions and so on. So, pretty much it, guys. Thank you so much, and I will see you tomorrow.